A lightning strike in Monroe County is believed to be the cause of a fire that damaged a hardware store there. Crews were called to 105 Crystal Ave just after 6 o'clock tonight. Three apartments were damaged with three people displaced. Officials tell us the fire only affected the attic area. Good news here, nobody was hurt.